Expect some delays next week on I-95 as crews work on the permanent repairs for the bridge that collapsed at Cottman Avenue. PennDOT plans to install the beams for the new bridge next week. To do so, they have to close one lane of southbound traffic near Cottman Avenue on Tuesday. Northbound traffic will lose one lane on Thursday. Crews built temporary lanes on I-95 after a tanker fire and explosion caused the road to collapse back on June 11th. Those temporary lanes will stay in place until later this year.